Children, let's begin with chapter number 12, Revolutionaries. Given here are the pictures of the freedom fighters who by virtue of their contribution have earned a name in history. Write their names. तो यहाँ पर हमें कुछ pictures दी हुई हैं किनकी freedom fighters की जिन्होंने लड़ाई लड़ी थी आज़ादी के लिए and they become famous due to that. तो देखते हैं यहाँ कौन कौन है. A member of Hindu Socialist Republic Association, he was involved in Lahore conspiracy case in 1928 and prison hunger strike in 1929. तो इन्होंने hunger strike की थी. कौन है ये? ये हैं सुखदेव. Children, let's see the second one. He was a soldier in British East Indian Company. He gave spark to the mass revolt of Indian soldiers in 1857, which was termed as Sepoy Mutiny. तो ये कौन थे? ये हैं मंगल पांडे. Number 3, addressed as Sardar and known as Iron Man of India. He was freedom fighter, he was first home minister and deputy prime minister of independent India. तो इन्होंने भी बहुत मेहनत करी थी इंडिया को इंडिपेंडेंस दिलाने के लिए. And he is वल्लभ भाई पटेल. जिनको हम सरदार पटेल के नाम से भी जानते हैं. Then he founded the Gurgaon College in Pune in 1885. He also founded the Servants of Indian Society in 1905 to train people to raise their voice and serve the country. और ये हैं गोपाल कृष्ण गोखले. गोखले. He was one of the youngest freedom fighter. At the age of 16, he threw the first bomb at the British police station. तो इन्होंने सबसे पहले बॉम्ब डाला था अब 16 years की एज में at the British police station. ये हैं खुदीराम बोस. खुदीराम बोस.